All right, cool. Yep. Okay, guys. I think we're about live now, so that's awesome, awesome. Let me just make sure. I just want to make sure that the subtitles are on in case you guys can't hear the game audio or if I start talking over it and you want to really pay attention. This is the type of game that really requires you guys to pay attention. So we'll make the subtitle size large. We'll make it on. And if you want me to change it, just let me know. Just so everybody knows, like always, Keiko is our lead moderator and our backup moderators for today. And a big thanks to Spike510 and Omega Beast. Thank you guys for volunteering. Hopefully tonight will be pretty busy on the stream. It might not be. Either way, we're going to have lots of fun. Guys, I have been waiting for a very long time for this. I had it on pre-order for a while. And finally, it came out today. Minecraft Story Mode, guys. I did my first episode of my Let's Play today to hype you guys up. And I will be doing two, maybe three a week until we get through the very first episode, The Order of the Stone, together. So let's get started. And just so you guys know, I usually archive my streams so you guys can go back and watch them after, in case any of you guys do. But for this game, I am not going to, because it would be silly for me to have like a well-edited Let's Play and then like a really rough stream. You know what I mean? So this is just for us to enjoy live in the moment, and let's get to it. I'm getting the game too, says Spike. Awesome! Punch those flowers in the face, girly. That's right. Let's start a new game here. They are gasping at the command block. All right, we're not going to continue. We are going to change save file, right? Da-da-da-da-da. Change save file. Yeah, we want the empty one. This is our Let's Play right here. We don't want to touch this. That's very important. So this is the order of the Let's Play or something. This is let's do this spot right here, and right. I want to make sure I'm doing that right. Good. All right. Cool. All right, guys. Who should we be? I want to hear from you. Hi, Jake. Hi, Jake. And by the way, hello, girly. Hello, Spike. And hello, Omega. What do you guys think I should be? You guys, first of all, should I be a girl or should I be a boy? And then we should, we'll discuss from there. The end of the episode is epic. It sure is, man. Yeah, I already kind of know what happens, so it wouldn't be much of a spoiler. I really read into this game. I didn't watch any gameplay, though. I did not want to spoil it that much, but I did read a little bit of what happens. Just because I can't totally be in the dark about things. It drives me crazy. All right, so the guy you're hovering over says Spike. So this guy right here in the black shirt, I think this is the one that Spike wanted, or maybe it was this guy. I think this is what Spike wants. This guy right here. And Omega Beast says, be a girl. That'd be interesting. You should be the guy with the white and red shirt. Alright, so this is who Girly wants me to be. This is who I am in the Let's Play, actually. Red suspenders, white shirt guy. Alright, I think we're in agreement. This is who we will be. Same guy I am in the Let's Play. Start episode one. Alright, guys, here we go. And please, 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 I already asked Girly this, but wait. Why are you screaming no? Said Girly. Buddha, do the Enderman this time. Okay, we'll do the Enderman this time for Liam. And welcome, Liam, by the way. I just want to see what happens, with the girl. I think that's what Omega means. Girly, what are you, oh, wait, I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what Girly's screaming about. You should be the guy with the white and red shirt. That's who I am, right? I don't know. We're going to continue on. I already asked Girly this, and I'm kind of leaving it up to other people as well. Please, 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 please let me know if the game audio is too loud or too quiet. I'm not too concerned about my microphone because... Hi, Ash. How you doing? I'm really... this game... if you guys have never played a point and click adventure, it's a lot like choose your own adventure books. You really have to pay attention to the story to choose your adventure. So, I just want to make sure that you guys can hear it clearly. But I did make the subtitles big. But let's start. This game series adapts to the choices you make. Yeah, it's tailored
Nothing
by how we play.
Nothing built can last forever. And every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put
Liam,
it simply,
I totally didn't even see your friend request. I'm sorry,
and
I'll make
yet,
sure I accept it after the stream.
In all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend
yes, Jake, just
of
like
the
until
Order
dawn,
of the Stone
that's
endures.
True.
Unabridged as self-evident fact.
Yep, and just like
Indeed,
Life is Strange.
It is
yep,
only a troubled
you're absolutely,
land that has
absolutely correct.
For heroes.
Hi, Cameron!
And ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these.
How's the game Gabriel, audio, guys?
The warrior, before whose sword all combatants
oh, there's Gabriel.
Would tremble.
The Elegant, badass.
The redstone engineer.
And then I like this guy the best. He's like the tinker.
An era of invention.
The redstone dude.
Magnus the Rogue, who would
channel yeah, the demo's
his
free. And it doesn't bring you through
of
much
all.
Of the story, but it does give you a
architect,
taste.
Builder of worlds and leader of the Order
make
of the
so
Stone.
You just,
These
make
four
so
friends
just
together would give so much
yeah,
to gain
that's what
their
I did for the Let's Play,
Spike. As four heroes. Their greatest
That's
quest
exactly what I did for the Let's Play.
A dangerous journey to
and
fight
the reason
a
why I wanted to do this live with you guys is because I wanted
dragon.
You guys to choose the adventure. In the Let's
in
Play,
the
it's
end,
only me
the
choosing
Order
the adventure.
Of the Stone
but
emerged
in the,
victorious,
and, yeah, live,
and
we can
the
all do it together.
Defeated.
As like a true, this is like a true community game. We all love Minecraft.
Legend.
So this is perfect for us. Yeah,
like
Cameron,
one
if you want to help,
ends,
Spike 510 and Omega are already backup mods, but why don't you, you're already set as a permanent
Would you
backup
rather
moderator.
Fight 100
so why don't
chicken
you just jump
sized
in?
Zombies?
All right, here we go. This is our first question. Would you rather fight 100
yeah,
chicken sized zombies or zombie sized chicken? I chose chicken sized, but we have
so
to choose quick.
To
come on, come on, come on. Let me use this.
I'd have to go Woo. With the giant chickens. Not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because. They would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
I love Reuben.
What kind of question
him.
Is that? Of course he
okay,
is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like... I don't know.
It's not weird at all. People love pigs.
He's my wingman. People always want to talk to the guy with the pig.
Look at him. Look at that smile. Look how charming that is.
Like, look at the weird guy with the weird pig.
Oh, God.
How weird. I didn't mean anything
by
it. Oh,
shush.
I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers.
We're not losers, man.
I'm getting tired of it.
Who cares what they think?
I'm tired of being a laughing
stock. How about we aren't losers?
We are not losers,
I said
losers,
just
Olivia.
Embrace it
we
last
time,
but
time.
This one I think is the
it's
better answer.
Oh, okay, that might be true.
I can't remember the last time we've won anything.
But if that's
You don't need
case,
to win anything to be a winner
win
necessarily. It's all
losers.
About your attitude, man.
All right.
About your attitude.
Fine.
You hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh,
uh-oh.
No.
Boom! Oh, man. You guys totally
Liam, that's a good
out.
Suggestion. One is the first answer, two
Axel,
is the second, and so
what's
forth.
The matter
Great
with
suggestion, Liam. Why don't we do
Great.
That instead?
Now I'm
one, two, or three.
Like
one, two, or three. Cool mask. Not funny, Axel.
That wasn't funny, Axel.
Woo! That was
good
close.
Times, now I'm being
I wonder what happens if you don't
us
answer in time.
Death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
I'm freaking
of
out about it.
Of course I
You know?
Did. I even brought something
But it does
kind of
give
guy.
You like a
nice.
Sense of
you
reality.
Reuben,
like,
a disguise?
If you're really having
a
conversation with these
convention.
People, you wouldn't
Somebody's
sit there and think about
costume.
What you're going to say. No, it would come spewing out of you. All right, if he's happy, I'm happy. He looks awesome.
He looks
awesome. For
awesome.
Sure.
It It only took me like a million hours to build it.
Look how cool he looks. I love it.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
See, now he's your wingman.
Stop.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Patton Oswalt does the voice of Jesse. The boy Jesse. All right, so this is where we get control of Jesse for the very first time. Use the mouse to look around, blah, 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 and then we can move around with WASD controls. Hey, Buddha, I have Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday off, by the way. Awesome. Hey, Cameron, if you want, you can moderate on Wednesday with Funky Enderman, and also Thursday, Keiko has the day off, so you and I need to talk about our little anti-bullying thing that we're going to be doing. So let's plan that for Wednesday if it's cool with you. I got pizza with me.
Nice.
All right. I was curious about your answers. Liam said 3, 2. Girlie said 2. And then Jake said 2 or 1. Yeah. See, we're kind of in agreement about some of the things. I know that the latency kind of throws things off a little bit. But you guys know about some of the questions. Like, hey, Bragg Swag, what is up, man? I'm getting popcorn. Be back in a few. Nice, man. I wish I had some popcorn. All right, let's open up our chest here. I think the shears are in here, right?
Shears. Definitely taking these.
Boom. Never go anywhere without shears.
Some sheep.
You never know. Let's look at our first banner here. I thought that was like a pair the first time I saw it, but it's supposed to be like a building.
And when we do,
maybe.
People look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Ruben, winners of the Endercon building competition. They really should change the name.
All right. What's doing on your channel, Bragg? Oh, okay. Thought you were talking to me for a second. Gabriel, nice.
Gabriel
is the warrior.
You think we'll ever get that famous?
Think we'll ever be that famous, Ruben?
Maybe I'll get famous for my.
It's totally possible.
Poster collection.
It's gonna be possible. Trust me. I can see into your future, Jesse. I can see into your future, buddy. BRB ordering sushi.
Chevy?
My God. We have pizza, popcorn, sushi. It's like the ultimate Minecraft party.
I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday.
Who needs armor when you have a pumpkin? That's what armor stands are supposed to be used for, to place a pumpkin on.
Give me a dragon roar, Ruben.
That's fierce.
That'll do, Ruben. That'll do.
I'll even laugh the second time. That'll do, Ruben. That'll do. All right, so we're off. We're off to see the wizard of Endercon. I love Telltale Games because they are
half-movie,
half-game.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah. I love point-and-click adventures. I love them.
Pretty juicy
they're the type of games that I grew up on.
You guys have to promise.
And I love that they're making
anything.
Like a huge comeback.
Also,
especially
with
Telltale Games.
Each part
and,
more exciting than
the
last.
Yeah, in fact, I was even thinking about doing Broken Age.
The special guest at this year's Endercon is none
Broken
other
Age,
than
Act
Gabriel
1 and Act
2. Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part 2?
Part 2, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get
to meet.
Yeah,
so if we win the Endercon convention,
we
get to meet
win?
Gabriel.
Oh,
so
man.
I'd love to meet Gabriel.
Make up for all the losing.
Meeting
I forgot
Gabriel
what I chose in the Let's Play.
And an honor.
I think I chose the first
one.
Like, why can't I meet them all?
It'd be amazing to meet him.
Ruben better be careful. All right,
so Ash wants me to build the creeper.
Dragon,
I already promised Liam I was going to build the Enderman because in my Let's Play I did
so
the creeper, so they want to see what's going to happen with the Enderman.
Posters for a living?
Huh?
Oh,
yeah,
poster
my,
boy.
Source doesn't exist.
Yeah, your source is the advertiser.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
May
we
I help with the
win.
Anti-bullying
and
thing?
And this year we've got Ruben
once
with us.
I was once bullied
no
at a
chance.
Time. You know, we'll win this time. Have a little faith. I missed the
Same
freaking
as always.
Brick.
Maybe no one else will show up.
Now you're
I missed
being
it.
Realistic.
I missed it. I missed
wait a minute,
it.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
thinking about this all
yeah, so anybody who is interested in what Cameron and I are doing, we're doing
something.
An anti-bullying
we have to do something to get noticed by the
together.
Okay. So how
because
do we do
the month of October is anti-bullying month.
We build
it's anti-bullying awareness
fun.
Month.
after we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
So, yeah, we're going to do something. We're going to do something special about it because cyberbullying is one of the biggest forms of bullying. And Cameron and I are kind of both in agreement that trolling and griefing has turned into more of... All right, we're going to do the Enderman.
Let's build an Enderman.
We kind of realized that the trolling and griefing is becoming more of a cyberbullying thing than it is a fun pranking thing.
I think this is the first time we've decided.
So that's basically what the message is going to be about. For anybody who wants to be a part of that, I'll have to talk to Cameron about it. Cameron and I will talk about it, and we'll figure out a way for you guys to be a part of it as well.
And not bring it in.
Because it's important for kids to hear your guys' voices.
Daring. No,
I completely agree with
on
that.
Three. One, two, three. Team.
All right, so this is where this is our awesome training montage of us getting serious for the competition. Oh, Q. Tap Q, man. This is where we're going to punch flowers in the face. Oh, Ruben's disappointed. Down. There we go. Oh, there you see the fierceness as I stare in Gabriel's eyes. Speedy Sandy Grabby. Yeah, Speedy Squiddy riding. And one-arm push-ups. Yeah, that means that we're super tough, right? With a pig on our back, nonetheless. All right, we're gonna punch the flowers in the face. Let's do it! Punch the flowers! Yeah. I didn't quite do it fast enough, I don't think. Come on up! What's wrong with you? I'm, like, spamming the heck out of these buttons. Apparently I don't do it fast enough. Get the sheep! Yeah! Punch the wood! E! Yeah! This is us being ready. Oh yeah! Hands in, scream T, or something, or just jump and freeze in the air. There we go. man.
You know what we're building? We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This
we
are
year,
so ready.
It's going to be different.
Totally,
I'm not
totally.
Just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
What a jerk. Who says that?
Oh, great.
Who just walks by a group of people and says,
"The rivalry
they're
continues.
A loser because of an animal.
Man, they've
that
got
makes
matching
them a loser.
Leather jackets and everything.
Matching leather jackets cool. make you a loser. All right,
well,
I take
well,
that back
well.
Because every motorcycle gang in the world
the
is going to come to my house and beat
the
me up.
Lucas,
get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
No, those guys are just mean. They're giving Ocelots a bad
name. Please?
Axel, and how do you
Oh,
do?
What should we name the team, guys?
Team name.
I wonder if I could pause it mid-answer. I don't know.
We are not
I'm afraid
ready
to do
this.
It during this part, though. The order
so
of the pig is what I did in the last play.
Anonymously.
Let's do the ender, the
We're
dead
the
enders.
Dead enders.
Whoa.
Oh, wait.
Sounds like a name for pirates.
It's cool.
Okay, dead enders.
All right. You at first, I was thinking that they're going to think that dead end, going nowhere, it's going to be a name for a loser. But it's actually a pretty cool name. Yeah. Yeah. And Ash the Ninja agrees. Nice. Lucas is cool, but everyone else is kind of a jerk, eh? All right, so you know what I didn't do in the Let's Plays? I didn't explore around here. I think I'm going to do that. I'm going to see if I can actually talk to anybody. I don't think you can, but just in case,
nope.
We might get something extra in the inventory. All right, I don't think I can grab anything here. Let me just take a peek around. Booth 2. Old man. Can I actually talk to anybody or no? I guess not. What about over here? What about you guys? Booth 1. Booth 1. Blonde-haired people. Let's look at the pear-shaped yam. That's supposed to be a mountain, I think. I don't know what that... I think that's supposed
right
to be a mountain.
A
I'm not sure,
edition.
Though. That right there is limited edition. Grab it, dude. I think they're... Are they waving to me? Can't tell. Booth 3. No. Group of people. Look at group of
Man,
people.
It's crowded.
Man, it's crowded. For sure. You know what? I'm not even bother going to booth 4 because they're probably going to be mean jerks. Let's just talk to our friends.
Beacon.
I love
yeah,
that part.
Freaking beacon.
Is that a freaking beacon?
freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon.
You know, a rainbow beacon's not even that impressive.
We're gonna lose.
Don't worry, we got this.
What are you worried about? We've got this.
Yeah.
Who are we kidding?
Olivia noticed that.
We've got a mascot.
We should probably stop staring at them.
I feel like Olivia's always judging us.
It's the Order of the
Losers.
Order
of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
You're being unpleasant. Yep.
EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink.
That's not food. It's my freaking pet, dude. It's my best friend. Shut up, you jerk.
I'm saying he's food.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jesse said, shut up.
I chose that in the Let's Play, too. And I think that's the best one.
I didn't know.
Shut up. Stop talking to me.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden.
Exactly. Stop wasting your time, Aiden.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey,
Petra,
we have a couple new people. Only welcome, Christopher, and welcome.
Hey, Petra.
I'm gonna try my best
to
pronounce
this.
Is it Cubito or
these tools?
Cubito?
For the right price.
I don't know. I probably am pronouncing that wrong. But hola.
You know where to find me.
And welcome
None
both of you guys to our cozy little corner
exactly.
of YouTube. Hopefully, you guys will enjoy
no
it. Just chill, hang out.
If you're cool with Petra,
and let's go on a little adventure together.
So why don't we just forget about
Teach
all this?
Teach your friends some manners,
and, you know,
man.
Make this about how cool our builds are.
We're cool with Petra, but you need to teach your friends some manners.
He's just trying to get in your head.
Well, have you heard the saying, it's possible to be nice and win?
Sounds like something a loser would say.
Man, shush.
Ladies and gentlemen, shush. Welcome to the EnderCon building competition. The winners of this year's competition will have their build.
You know what I like about this game is that it's different every time you play it. You can play this back to back and it'll be different every single time if you choose different answers. That's so cool. I love it.
Ocelot.
Whoa. Handshake.
Handshakes. Wow, impressive.
We'll just make one up.
Oh no, what am I gonna choose? I totally forgot. I think I did the builder bump in the Let's Play. So let's do the Griefer Grab, Redstone Wrap.
Redstone Wrap.
That is cool. Hello, Keiko, my dear. Bobby, hi, welcome to our little corner of YouTube.
And just like that.
Pull up a chair, put on some headphones
like
or whatever,
do
get
this.
Some popcorn,
just
let's hang out and play some Minecraft Store Mode.
This year, the Dead Enders can't lose.
They can't lose? I think it's possible to lose, buddy.
Let's do it.
But I like the spirit. Building starts now. Oh, God. Hands on the keyboard. Let's go. Q.
Oh, no.
If only it were really that fast. If only.
I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
Nicely said, Jesse. Very, very professional. All right. Let's build our Enderman. I'm excited to see this because we did the Creeper in the Let's Play. So that looks awesome. That looks really cool. In my opinion, I think that looks a little bit better than the Creeper. But I don't know. I just like Enderman. I like Enderman a lot. But I also like Creeper, so it doesn't really matter.
The moment of truth.
Here we go.
Here goes nothing.
Pull it. Yeah!
This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
A little gimmicky, but I definitely think it's the best build there.
Good call.
Definitely. And everybody seems to agree. Oh, yeah.
Nice. People are looking at us.
Button mashes right, Liam.
Oh, man.
And Bobby, you're dead on. The game looks good, and it is good so far. The graphics are nice. The voice acting is amazing. Oh no, the lava! I totally forgot.
Oh no, Ruben's on fire!
Ruben's on fire! Oh
no! Come back!
What are we gonna do?
The lava's
getting
closer.
Aiden is a cheating punk.
Ruben's going to get lost. All right,
so this is what I did in the Let's Play, but they told me they'd do it again. Stay here, save machine.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
I'm gonna go save Ruben.
You guys stay and save the build.
Save the build. Here I go.
Jesse, be careful.
Soft
we'll meet
landing.
Up with you at EnderCon.
Your friend stayed with the machine. All right, so it's been officially documented in our save. All right, this is exactly where I ended it in the Let's Play. So from here on, I do not know what's going to happen.
Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Where are you, Reuben? Let's go to... I hate you, ocelots! What's up, Christopher? How, like, I know Christopher, and who else is new? Bobby. Do either of you guys have this game, or have you played it yet? Or is this the first that you're seeing of the game? Alright, so let's look at the oak tree for some reason. Why would you look at it? I don't understand. Let's stare at a tree. Maybe that will find our pig. Right click to call Reuben.
Reuben? Reuben, come here, boy!
Reuben! Reuben! Oh, hoof prints. Look at them.
Pig tracks.
Pig tracks, Must not be Reuben. Just kidding. Just kidding. Just fooling. Oh, I just saw your last play.
Reuben,
that's
I
awesome,
don't
want to
be out here in the dark.
That's awesome, man. All right, maybe we should call him out again? I hear some pigs. Well, it could be Reuben. Ah, there, I see a carrot. But I feel like I should look. I feel like every prompt it gives me, I should probably do. You know, you never know if it's going
to
give you an item.
My
experience with point and click games, click on everything, man. Just click on everything. All right, let's go to that carrot. Is there anything over here? No. A barrier. Can I run? Oh, I can run. If I hold shift, I can run. All right, let's get this carrot.
Hey, Reuben. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
Got a carrot for you, buddy. Hi, Cat or Buddha. Hi, Rye. Hello, Rye. Rye knew about this since the 3rd, I believe. So about 10 days ago, I think, is when Rye found out about this. All right, so let's try calling him again.
Reuben, where are you, buddy?
I hear
just keep walking. We'll find him. We'll find him eventually.
Reuben, are you in
there?
Yes,
thanks for watching, Christopher. Ooh. Well, this can't be Reuben because he's not wearing his fancy costume. Birch tree. Dookie? No pig Dookie. He's not looking for pig Dookie. I'm just being silly.
Stupid pigs.
He's not a stupid pig. He was on fire, dude. Let's look at the pigs.
Reuben! No, not you guys. Pigs! Hey, all pigs but Reuben, shut up.
All pigs but Reuben, shut up.
Answer me!
Alright. Shrubbery search. He's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah.
Holy crap. Holy chicken jump scare. Hashtag chicken jump scare. He's gotta be like right here. Right? He's my best friend. I can't lose him yet. Unless I find him and he's a pork chop. That would be sad. That'd be really sad. Oh wait, smoldering costume? What? No, Reuben.
Reuben.
No, he has an Ender Dragon
Reuben.
Costume. Exactly,
oh,
but
no,
now
there,
it's
buddy?
All smoldering and burnt up. Lift wing.
Oh, jeez. Please don't be toasted, Reuben.
Please don't be a toasted pork chop. Wait, what is that? Stamp out the smoke. Fire safety number one. Oh, I see a light.
Reuben.
There's a light in here. What is going on?
Can you hear me, boy?
Why are you whispering, dude? dark hole look at? What else can I do? What are all these floating particles? Those glyphs?
Yes.
Holy freaking spider! Go away, spider! No, no, no!
Reuben, is that you?
Alright, here's a tip, Jesse. If you're looking for somebody and you don't know where they are, don't freaking whisper. If they're not in front of you, then whispering isn't gonna solve jack all. You know what I'm saying? Hashtag chicken jump scare. It's gonna check. It's gonna catch on. That is not a chicken. It's Chica. That's funny. That's a good one, Liam. That's a good one. 10 points to Liam for that joke. That's very funny. That's very funny indeed. Indeedly do, Bob Bobby. I have to go charge my phone. All right, Bob Bobby. Hopefully you come back. Oh no, Reuben.
Reuben, there you are.
Reuben. Poor buddy.
Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
Oh, wait, okay, I'm glad to see you. You're in trouble. Let's get out of here. I'm glad to see you.
Oh, I'm so happy
Why
to see you.
Why would he be in trouble? It's not his fault. He was on freaking fire. Who would choose that answer? Reuben will remember that. Oh. Shnikes.
Reuben, run.
Reuben, run. Reuben, run. Zombies. Zombies, zombies, zombies.
I think we're good.
Holy creeper, no! Go, 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 go!
I think we made it.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Go. Ah! No! I didn't move in time! I totally forgot that I have to do more than just watch things. I feel like I'm watching a movie. Like, I feel like we're just chilling watching a movie together, but we're doing way more than that. We're playing a freaking game. Oh no. Ah! There we go. We got some action. Come on, get him.
Back!
Yeah!
Get back!
Back, get back with my wooden sword.
Got you.
Yeah! There we go. We can do this. I do this every day! Yeah! I'm all about these types of attacks. It really makes you get... It's like Resident Evil, right? Resident Evil's like has attacks like this. But you have to really be on your toes. You never know what's gonna happen. Alright, let's hit this guy. Get back. Let's hit this guy. You get him! No! Now get this guy! There we go. Get this guy. No! Oh, I missed! Yes! There we go. We got this, man. It's in the back. Oh, no! Our sword broke! This sucks! What are we gonna do?
Stupid wooden
Throw
sword.
Throw Reuben at him. Wait, no. That was a bad idea. Don't actually do that. Reuben? Reuben? Spider, no!
No, it's bad. I'll think of something.
I'll think of something. Run, I'll distract you. Stay close, I'll protect you. Run, I'll distract them. Stay close, I'll protect you.
Too many of them, buddy. Don't leave that spot, no matter what. You hear me?
Oh, God. I don't know. That probably was the wrong answer. I don't know what to do. Oh, no.
Get away from him.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Reuben.
No, he got you.
Oh, God. I feel like a jerk. I should not have done that. Oh, my God. This is so intense, guys. I'm, like, sweating bullets right now. Holy crap. What are we gonna do?
Get off me.
Oh, God. I really need to be on my toes. Q. 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 Nice. Come on, dude. We punched a bunch of flowers in the face. This is no problem. Pretend they're flowers. Yes, it's our girl.
Come on, let's get out of here.
She just whacked him a bunch of times with an iron pickaxe. No problem, right? Get those strings, man. Yes. Keep Reuben with you. See, girly, I'm glad you and I are on the same page. Uriah, what's up?
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Man, that was intense, guys. That was really, really intense.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
A wither skull? What are you doing with the wither skull? Get it away from me.
You're the first person I showed it
to. You went to the nether? That's insane, Petra.
You
went to the nether.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
Well, it's kind of more than that.
I risked my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
Why didn't he just go get the skull himself?
Hey guys, give me one second. I have to pause the game. My laptop that I run my other screen off of is dying. I did not plug it in. I'm an idiot. Hold on. Oh, BuddhaCat, you silly, silly cat, you. All right. Let's just wake up the laptop here. It had 1% battery and it started blinking. I'm like, what? No, I can't see your chat anymore. Except it really does not want to come on. Huh, interesting. The chat doesn't want to come on. Sorry, guys. Give me 1 second. Hey, how's the game audio, everybody? Can you hear it, or is the subtitles okay? Give me a bad, good, or perfect type of ranking. Because if it's good, that means we can just deal with it. If it's perfect, obviously I don't need to touch it. If it's bad, obviously I need to fix it. So is it perfect, good, or bad? All right. Sorry, guys. I just want to be able to see your chat. I don't like being in the dark. I'm scared of the dark, guys. All right, let's just continue playing, and eventually my laptop will.
What kind of guy is he then?
What kind of guy is he then?
Well, he understands the value of hard work.
The guy.
Wow. What?
In a single day, you went to the Nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue.
Look at Ruben's poor black eye. That's so sad.
Sweet being you, huh?
So sad.
You know, you could come with me.
There we go.
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind.
Oh, I'm all in. I'm all in.
You want me to come with you?
I'm all in, baby.
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it.
Ethan, what's up? Ethan, we're gonna good tip. Use your phone. That was a good tip, man.
Down here.
I didn't even think about doing that. I like having my laptop though because I can also see my stream health and everything too. So if like the buffer array starts getting bad, I can see it. But yeah, welcome by the way, Ethan. Welcome to our little cozy corner of YouTube. Pull up a chair, hang out. All right, let's open up our chest. What's inside?
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Should have been Buddha.
Hey, is all this stuff yours?
Hey, you wanted me to keep the pig by myself too?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure.
Mm.
Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Jackpot? That's not necessarily jackpot.
Just
you're surrounded
the
by the same
table.
Things. Just place on there? Oh, okay. Oh, I see. I gotta drag it on there. This is pretty cool.
Come on, Jesse. We don't have
it's like
mine.
More realistic Minecraft. Boom, son. Like magic.
See? Isn't
like
it better
magic.
When you make it yourself?
I didn't know he was gonna get hurt either, girly. And now I'm so sad, like you. I mean, I'm afraid, like, what happens
Endercon's
if, like, if we told him to run, maybe it could have been worse. Maybe
it.
If we told
won.
Him to run, he would have gotten eaten.
Enderman was the right way to go.
Yikes. Do zombies
you,
even like pigs? I don't know.
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of
Paint
jerks.
Ballistics US!
What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots, anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of
Paint Ballistics US, hi, welcome to our cozy little corner of YouTube.
You might
pull
get
up a chair,
help.
Hang out.
Just
let's,
in case.
Let's... Let's all
He's
join in
building,
on this awesome little
sure.
adventure. I'll be gracious winner.
To have a guy
that's
like
it.
That around. No matter what you might think of him
sure.
personally.
Hey, I'll be a gracious winner, but that's it. He'll get one
right?
handshake and one good build. Nothing more, nothing less.
Nothing more, nothing less?
Just
Uriah
okay.
says, is this free? No, it's
Come
not
on,
free.
Let's hurry.
It's on sale right now
Remember
for like $22
like
US dollars.
Cool?
Remember what we
but I think
were
it's about $25
we
regularly.
Cool?
It was 10% off for the past couple weeks to promote it. And that's when I pre-ordered it. Holy freaking
Creepers.
Mobs! Oh no. Jerks.
Crap.
Jerks everywhere. Jerks everywhere, run! Get your sword out, bro.
This doesn't look good.
Reuben, jump in the water. Or maybe we
well,
should all jump in the water.
There's only one way off this bridge. Whatever
we jump.
Do it together.
We jump.
All right, let's jump.
Yeah, there's just no way we would have. There's a bunch of creepers. There's no way we would have won. Look at of poor little Reuben. Oh my God, that's so cute. Did you see his poor little feet? Telltale Games presents. This was just the freaking intro? Are you kidding me? Holy dramatic intro, dude. Awesome. It's $5 on PS4. Are you kidding me? So I spent $22 for a PC game when I could have got it for $5 on my PS4. Now you tell me. Now you tell me. Look at that creeper. Oh, crap. Oh, no, those poor chickens. Oh, those poor chickens. And poor Reuben. Reuben's like, why am I friends with this guy? Well, he was friends with me because he thought I was boring, and now I'm not boring anymore. Bats. Lots of bats. Dude, this is such a cool intro. I completely agree with Paint Ballistics. Oh. Completely agree.
Don't you know, you dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and
follow
me.
This is like a big giant belly flop. Oh, look at Reuben swim. Oh my God, Reuben is so cute, dude. I can't handle it. So cute. EnderCon, yes,
so,
we're here.
We're
we actually
deal,
made it. Now we can meet up with my friends.
Let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw
talking
this
is what I do. Should I be nervous?
Or anyone.
Should I be nervous about this?
Given your personality,
I don't understand when I'm so
your
like
life experience and everything else you've done to make it to this moment. Yes.
Huh.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know.
Reminds
Petra,
me of James Bond intro.
Super close friend.
Yeah, that's a good
We're
point.
Super close now. We ran
I
into
love
each
James
other
Bond
when I was
games
looking for
and movies.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider-bait if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Yes,
Looks
we
like
won!
Friends
yes!
Time
we did it!
Yet again.
Our Enderman
teamwork
so
makes
life,
the dream
like,
work, y'all.
Lance at it.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back.
We deserve a victory party. I'm proud of you guys. You actually,
somewhere.
I'm proud of you guys.
I'm proud of you guys.
Oh, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously, don't.
Holy crap,
hey,
she's
Jesse,
tough, eh?
It's time to go see scary. About that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were going to head into EnderCon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the
free
map.
Free cake!
Booth.
Hurry.
Free cake
We're supposed
is a
to meet
good
in the
thing,
alley over there.
For sure.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
It's not that dark,
weird.
Jesse. And I'm
he
scared of
the
dark, so
creepy
chill.
Alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong.
Okay, I'll stay here.
Again,
don't leave me here. This doesn't feel right.
Spot wrong before.
This doesn't feel right.
Something about this feels off to me.
All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be
yeah,
back
but if some
you know
dude,
if
some mysterious dude
gone,
tells you to meet him somewhere and he's not here in a dark alley, something obviously isn't right. Another chest! Sweet! Uh-oh, what is that behind us?
And just who are you?
Holy freaking villain. Don't
I'm
creep
waiting.
Up on people. No, who are you? My name's Jesse.
Answer me!
My name's Jesse.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why
girlie
I shouldn't
loves
walk
her.
Out of here right
girlie,
now.
Girlie, I was actually going to say, she reminds me of what you might
well,
be if you had a, like, a role
I'm
in this.
I'm a very busy man.
You're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Not so loud, you idiot. Too many
Jeez,
people.
Jeez, I don't know. I'm not good
already.
At this kind of stuff. I'm not
you
a very secretive dude.
Well.
Right?
You do or you don't. You'd better not be toying
not so fast.
With me.
Take a breath, would you? I'll show you the skull when I'm good and ready.
Unacceptable. I'm not
this
wasting any more time
out.
With you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon. Sour
Jeez, Louise,
oh,
man.
Well, not good. I left my friend Jesse here.
The
well,
evil man, indeed, girlie.
I've got what you asked for.
If you Check have what
wither.
You promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met.
And I don't like surprises.
You don't like surprises, yet you creep up on people and surprise them.
Perhaps
kind of a hypocrite.
The whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty. Okay.
Let's do this. I'm cool. He's cool. I got a bad feeling.
Maybe we should rethink the whole thing. This guy gives me a bad feeling.
I'll give you a bad feeling if you win this for me.
Wrong. This guy he's got villain written all over him. It couldn't be any more obvious, even if he had villain in like neon letters beaming from his forehead.
Take it.
You're doing that for a freaking diamond? You can mine for a diamond. You're gonna give him something priceless, like a wither skull.
This isn't a diamond.
Uh-oh.
No, it's lapis.
It's lapis, and he ran away. What a jerk.
The dirty, underhanded
The lapis is actually more rare. Lapis,
I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Why did you trust him?
I knew we couldn't trust that guy.
Woo. Screw this.
Man, these answers, the time is so quick.
I'm getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Okay, we gotta go find him. And how do you find a villain at a convention?
There he is! Gabriel! Oh. Gabriel!
Gabriel!
Step aside,
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after
it's Gabriel.
The
keynote. The keynote sold out. Jesse's hero.
Hold all your questions anyway.
Usher. Talk to the Usher. Talk to Usher, the musician. Just kidding.
You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
Sold out? I'm the winner of the convention, so shouldn't I be able to talk to him? Hey, check this guy out. Reminds me of Curtis, weird creeper. Hey, look, it's our friend. Well, not really. He's our enemy thing. Nemesis, rather.
Nothing. Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win.
Hey,
I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but
right?
You guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster
thing was cool. My team earned it. Your machine was cool. Your friend hurt my pig.
It was...
Your machine, it was
sort of cool.
We'll be a good dude about this, right?
You don't have to do that, okay? You guys won fair and square.
Ruben.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Whoa. Everyone knows you don't mess with Petra.
True.
I know what's good for you.
I could tell
I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
We're cool.
Cool,
cool. Cool, cool. Coolio. Cool beans. I say this all
cool
the time
beans.
Anyway.
Coolorama.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Oh, that was an amazing exchange. Look at our use. Look at our use. I'm going to leave this one up to you guys. Should we look at the DJ booth or use the DJ booth? You tell me. Should we look at or use? Look at or use? I'm thinking that if we use it... All right, Girly says use. If we use it, we might be able to call out for the villain. Great song. Do you take quests? I'm looking for somebody.
I'm looking for somebody.
I should have chose dance.
Kind of tall, kind of mysterious. Hypnotic eyes and a devilish smile. Oh, no, not you. Not you. No, I'm looking for a creepy guy with a beard.
Wow, that was productive. Look at the chickens dancing up there. That's so cute. You guys see that? Look at them dancing around in a little circle. That's very cute. All right, let's talk to... Is that Axel? That's Axel over there? That sure is.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well... Wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Oh, maybe they're not wiggling. Man, I thought they were dancing, but maybe they're just trying to get out of the trap.
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him.
Okay.
So I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated and mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
We can't find him alone.
Petra did make it sound kind of serious.
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted. Alright, alright, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
I see you now, weirdo.
Hey, what about that? What about the people in the masks? That's where I'd be looking. By the way, I didn't see what you guys said about the game audio. Let me just scroll up really quick and make sure that everything's cool. I'm assuming so. No one said anything yet. So. Actually, none of you guys really said anything about it, so. Okay. No, don't go. What? What? Alright. Let's just go, Ivor.
Holy crap! It isn't Team Trash Bag.
Team Trash Bag?
That was your stupid pig. I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy, though.
Kind of busy right now, man.
What, busy
I'm
trying
busy
to
for
get
your,
a life?
For your dumb little
busy
comments,
trying
right?
to find some friends?
What a bully, dude.
Hey.
What a freaking bully. He's the type of people that troll in games. Like, not pranking or having fun, just being mean. There's a difference. Grab. Let's grab Ivor. Who's Ivor again? Who's Ivor? The bad guy? That's the bad guy. Get him.
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry.
Sorry, dang, dude.
Ruben, where'd you wander off to?
Get your pork chops here.
Oh, no. Please don't tell me Ruben got caught by this jerk.
Your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
No!
Ruben!
Where...
What's the big idea?
What are you doing slaughtering pigs in front of everybody?
That's my pig!
Jesus,
have
some decency, dude.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the street. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, you should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend.
To me, he's inventory.
What a jerk.
I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like
Oh, Cameron, I'm so sorry, man. Let me
I
pause
gotta
it really
get
quick.
Some kind of return
Have a great
on my
night.
Investment.
Oh crap! I gotta get back to the game. I didn't realize. Oh.
Otherwise, it's straight to the slaughterhouse.
Threaten him with
the
sword.
One.
Trade sword.
All I've got is this sword.
Ooh, that's very nice. With this, I could cut my butchering time in half.
All right, because
nice
I feel like if I would have threatened him
with
the sword,
on,
it would have just, you know. Doing something
sorry,
bad
Ruben.
Would have only
so
resulted in something
that
bad.
Dude.
That's usually how these point-and-click games go. So, oh, Ruben is pissed. We're just gonna move on. But anyway, Cameron, I'm so sorry you have a bad headache. Trust me, dude. I know how that feels. I suffer from migraines. So please, go get some rest. Get better. Hopefully, see you tomorrow. Have a great night, Cameron. Thank you so much for hanging out for a little while. Where should we go? Oh, there's a barrier there, so I guess we have no choice but to go back this way. Let's run. I'm sick of the slow walking business. Hey,
remember
girl!
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm.
False alarm.
Wait, there he is!
There he is! Get him!
He's heading towards the hall.
Be
for
villain!
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go!
Go! Oh no, we gotta get past
so,
this.
Yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside
Dude,
tonight?
We're the winners! Shouldn't we talk to Gabriel anyway? Why is he standing
tickets?
In our way? We don't need tickets, we're the freaking winners! This is really important, get out of our way, we don't have tickets, this is really
that
important.
That was a good one, you should laugh.
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise...
Chicken! Chicken!
gone. We're totally fine.
He's afraid of chickens.
We have to do something.
Like what?
Release the chickens on him or something. Ages.
Could bust right through.
All
right,
hold on. Don't let us
buy.
We need time. We need to distract
him. Any other bright ideas?
We need a distraction.
Yeah, there you go, Jesse. There's even that big old square noggin of yours.
Usher is afraid of chickens.
Yeah, he is.
What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break.
How you doing, Funky Enderman? Welcome, welcome. You watch Captain Sparkle play this. That's awesome, man.
There has to be something.
Glad you watched Captain Sparkle play this instead of me. Just kidding, man. I'm kidding. I hope everybody knows I was just kidding. I like Captain Sparkles a lot.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Just reach over the fence, dude. Huh. What do we do? Wait. So, we can't reach over the fence if he's around, so then...
Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
What do we do, guys? Do you still play Starbound? Yes, I do, Christopher. I haven't played a Let's Play of it in probably about a month. And I'm sorry about that for all you Starbound fans. I got carried away doing other games, and I don't want to overwhelm myself too much at one time. But I've been doing Starbound at least once a week live on a stream to kind of make up for it. But I am getting back to the Let's Plays because I'm going to be very honest. It's amazing. The update is amazing. And there's so much to show and so much to do. So yes, I'm getting back to it. I promise. Use this guy to distract him? I don't know. Buddha the Slime. Thank you, Funky Animan. Thank you. And thank you, Rye. Thank you. I didn't see both of you guys said it. And same with Girly. Sorry, guys. All right, so we're going to use this.
Oh, hey, we meet again.
We meet again, girl who does not like me.
One slime block, please.
Because I mistake you as a boy.
We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm sorry about before.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
There we go.
Round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Boom.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Uh-oh.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime.
That's right, we need...
And quick.
Break the glass. Liam really wants me to burn everything. break the glass. I don't know how to... I mean... what do we do? We need one more slime ball. BRB, Waffle is being a naughty puppy. That's what's gonna happen when he bounces. Oh, I see. All right, well, let's see. I wonder... Yeah, because there's nothing else for us to do over here, right? Lucas, what about Lucas? Lucas has a slime ball? Is that what you're saying? Go back to the booth. All right. Oh, wait. Lucas has a slime. There we go.
Hey,
boom.
Lucas,
Girly called
it.
Anything's possible.
I mean, I'm sure there might be several ways to do this,
balls.
But...
I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas.
Thanks, Lucas. I think Lucas
this
has a little crush
cool, is he?
On Petra.
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So you guys been building together
all right,
long?
Let's make our slime
You've
block
got good
here.
Chemistry.
Boom.
Are you jealous?
Boom. I'm just saying. I think it's cool you have a
I'm
team.
So used
that
to real
so
Minecraft.
Well
I did the
You're
right
totally
click drag
jealous.
Thing. It didn't work.
How's it going, Jesse?
All right, there we go. Boom.
Ta-da! One
Ta-da.
Slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
There we go. Perfect.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
Nice. I'm going to jump off that. There we go. Like a real trampoline master. Oh, I missed! I wasn't paying attention, I was reading the chat. Holy crap! Oh my god, that's
my
funny.
Precious poultry.
That's funny.
Keep your eyes closed, they will peck at your rock.
Now's our chance.
Hey!
Go! All right, to answer Christopher's question, what days and what times do I stream? I stream every single day except for Sundays. Every single day except for Sundays around 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So around this time, well, you know, when I started earlier, I don't know what time zone you live in. Mine's Eastern Standard. Oh, wait. We politely ask for what's ours.
But considering this isn't my fight,
whatever we have to do.
I'll follow your lead.
Ah, damn it!
Intimidate him with the power of our gaze, huh?
Oh.
Yeah. Got it.
You ready?
Ready.
Yeah, every single day, except for Sundays, 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. I have a video uploaded called A Day in the Life of BuddhaCat. At the very end of that video,
I
put up the schedule, the streaming schedule.
What is
which is subject to change, but at the moment that is what the schedule is.
I bet you anything.
Okay, so if you wanna take a look at it,
find anything else cool
to steal
along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
It's not like Jesse said we couldn't steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
What is
sounds good to me. Just find the skull. We should hurry.
Ivor could come.
I'm not gonna argue. We need to hurry.
No time for looting.
There's always time for looting, Jesse. Always.
The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Mm-hmm. Agreed. All right, let's take a peek around, I guess. Look at the bookcase.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Yeah, this place is a bit creepy, eh? It's a little bit creepy. I guess let's talk to Petra, see what she has to say.
Oh, hello.
No problem, Christopher. Rise back.
Ooh, too heavy.
What a
and
pretty sword.
But super flashy.
Super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
No, I don't.
Nah, I had to give it to some jerkwad butcher to save Reuben's life.
Jeez. Oh, well. I guess that was a pretty good cause. Here.
Hey, thanks, Petra.
Now that's two you owe me.
Thanks. Again.
You're welcome. Don't lose that one.
I won't, Petra. I won't. Ooh, it's a golden sword, which isn't all that great, but whatever. Not an option. Burn it all. Don't steal the potion. Don't steal the potion, okay. Uriah says, I love this game. If you don't click in time, he will be quiet. Oh, okay. BuddhaCat, can you bring back Core Zero, please? Yes, Funky Enderman, thank you so much for bringing that up. Yesterday, Girly Gaming asked me if I could play it today, but none of you guys really knew what I was doing today. This was a surprise. But that is, in fact, what I'm actually going to be doing tomorrow. So the schedule is going to be changing just a little bit. I am bringing back Core Zero. It's going to be a brand new world. Nevada Daily, please do not use that type of language in the chat. Thank you. We have kids in the chat. Core Zero, it's going to be a brand new world. We're going to build the sublove gallery again. It's going to be huge. It's going to be really fun. Hopefully it won't, self-destruct like the last one did. But yeah, anyway, let's continue looking around. Axel, I guess we should talk to him.
Find anything?
Grilly said don't steal the potion, so I wonder what that means.
I just want to touch that.
Axel's all about looting, eh? Ooh, fancy potion. Look at. Maybe this is what she was talking about, this potion right here.
Take a look at this.
You're not going to believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step,
Leave it alone.
Come on, Axel. Make yourself useful.
This is
girl's
call.
I am.
Leave it alone.
You're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do.
I tried.
He won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Dude.
Oh, yeah, the perfect
girl,
try.
I tried. Seriously, I did. I guess you would win the Ender Games. All right, pull the lever. I don't know. Let's talk to Olivia first. I like Olivia. I think Olivia's one of my favorite characters so far.
He's no slouch when it comes to enchanting. This is pretty advanced stuff.
It's pretty advanced. Reuben, let's talk to you.
Hey, Reuben, find any clues?
Poor Reuben.
What is it, buddy? You smell something? Something over there? Good work, Reuben.
Good work, Reuben, except I already saw it. Just so you know. Can I look in the chest? No. Should I even talk to Lucas? I mean...
Hey, Lucas, you find anything?
You want an instruction manual on how to build a creepy villain lair using everyday objects?
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon, I hope.
Alright, let's pull the lever. If Reuben did not come, it would be totally different. That is true. Reuben is everything. Reuben is my favorite character. I love Reuben. Wow, the monster will come. Oh, way to spoil it, girly. All right, let's do it. Uh-oh, spaghetti-o. Holy command block!
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand.
What the hell indeed,
it was
sir?
Everywhere in the nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look.
This is genius, guys. That? This is too weird. Don't touch. It's a machine.
Pulsing.
Don't touch.
How
don't touch
is it.
It
glowing like that?
Don't touch it.
Don't touch that, Olivia.
I was just curious.
Yeah, don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
Well, I mean, this is absolutely genius. Don't you guys agree? Like, involving the command block and everything, it's technically... It never existed,
so,
really.
Good news,
in normal Minecraft
news.
Until, like,
I
updates
found
came,
the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already?
Because if you put three together, oh no! What do these skulls mean? We need to get out of here.
Something we just don't see.
We need to get out of here.
We need to get out of here.
Now.
Whatever this guy is doing, I don't want to be around when he gets back.
If he's doing something shady, we need to figure out what and why.
Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
Yeah, dude.
But a wither?
I know.
That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
Came down here to find the skull.
Yeah, but what happens if you put a command block in the middle of it?
Maybe we should just
That's
grab
totally
it
new.
And get out of here while we still
I
can.
I think. We should probably
guys,
get out now.
Scatter!
Oh, Reuben, what did you do? Uh-oh. Run, dude. Run! Run to a hiding place. Run to a hiding place. Crouch. Crouch.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised
to see me?
No, that's not good.
Is he practicing?
You were rid of me, didn't you?
He's practicing
that's
being evil.
Better.
Practice makes perfect. Oh, little Reuben. Oh, Reuben's sly. Sly like a fox. Uh-oh.
What was that? Who's there?
Uh-oh. It was the wind. That's all. Butterwolf rules. I watched the whole thing. I'ma not spoil it. Thank you. Over here.
Over here, jerk.
What are you doing here?
Same Olivia.
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two. Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
Yeah, Christopher, Hypixel is a really popular Minecraft server full of
mini-games. I have
what
I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
Give us our diamond. We saw your wither.
Put you out.
We know what you're doing down here.
Yeah, dude.
Soul sand and three wither skulls? You're building a wither.
I think it's a little bit more than that, though.
Smarter than you look.
Hey. Nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Or else.
Enough!
You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
You're gonna summon Henry? Or William? Oh no, it's an iron golem. Never mind.
Show our friends the door.
Will there you? Was snow at first. Oh, no, this is not good. Hey, you're supposed to be nice to us, dude. Ah, down!
Ow!
I missed. I need to keep my hands on the keyboard. Need to keep my hands on the keyboard. Keep taking them off. There we go. Run. Dang, dude.
Oh man, this is so exciting.
Well, there's like a band playing.
And now,
oh,
for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel.
Gabriel. The fabulous Gabriel. Da, 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 da.
Please.
Love you.
Please. Thank you.
Hey, good guess, Liam.
With me.
Hey, don't worry about it, Matthew. Don't worry about it. You're fine, man.
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
Thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He just left someone behind.
He's still down there.
I've always got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people... We have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
Let's get Gabriel together. I'm going after Lucas myself. I don't think it's a good idea to split up. Let's get, crap, what should we do? Let's get Gabriel together.
We need Gabriel to get Lucas back and to deal with everything else we saw down there.
I don't think it's a good idea to split up. If only myself
goes down
there.
Lucas can hold out against that golem long enough for us to get
home. Good idea.
Come on, then.
Let's crash this party.
With the right training and guidance, anyone, and I mean anyone, can become a hero. You just have to.
So he's basically a motivational speaker now. Wonderful.
We just gotta push through this crowd to get to
Gabriel. Yeah, a lot of you guys are saying, like, a lot of you guys are saying, I already saw the whole first chapter, I already know what happens. Yeah, that's cool, but the cool thing about this game is, you can play it over and over again, and something different will happen each time. That is the beautiful thing about point-and-click games and Telltale games. You choose your own adventure, you choose your own endings. It's very cool. I think the endings will probably all be the same in a lot of similar events.
Yes, next.
But things will change.
What question
That's really
do you
awesome.
Have
That's why I chose
Gabriel.
To stream this as well as doing
well,
a Let's Play. I need your help. There's a monster in the basement. We're all in danger. I think that's a good
here.
One.
Every person here is in danger.
Now hold on just a minute. If this is a joke, it isn't funny. It isn't funny.
I'm not joking. Somebody's been building a monster in the basement.
Perhaps we should have this
What's
checked
up, Mystic?
I have Mystic, a question Mystic, for Mystic. You.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first.
Uh-oh.
You really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor?
Ivor.
Is that really you?
How do you know him? This guy who attacked us, you're part of this. Do you know him?
How do you know who he is?
I don't know if I ever really knew him. But what I did know, I didn't like.
The feeling is entirely mutual.
Hmm.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
Uh-oh.
And it's made you an
they have a past.
Bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver.
What's he doing? This can't be good.
I'm sorry,
somebody
this
stop
is
him.
How they had
somebody
to learn
stop
the
him
truth.
Now.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Oh.
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
No.
No!
Oh, crap. This
Preacher,
is definitely not
attack!
Good. What are we gonna do? Oh, Matthew, please let me know when you finish an escapist map. I will play it on the channel. This is not good. Oh! I moved in time! I think. Uh-oh. Dude, that command block is going to make him incredibly powerful.
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack! Yeah.
Oh man, even Gabriel can't defeat him. We're screwed.
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It's after me, not you.
Down, 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 down. Down. Holy crap, he is getting
look
huge.
At him, the mighty Gabriel.
Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature.
Oh, shut
but
up,
I
Ivor. Ivor. Oh my God. He
creature,
is taking part of this entire invention.
Creature, retreat!
Yes, I get it now.
Retreat, I said!
Ivor, what are you doing? You can't
retreat.
Stop the thing if that's not working.
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friend. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That.
Oh,
potion.
No!
That?
The wrong thing!
What?
Impossible. It
oh,
worked.
Crap.
I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
No,
you
Axel,
thieves,
you're
you ruining
jerk.
Everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse,
throw it. No, he blocked it.
It's
he blocked
protecting
it.
Itself.
Oh, no.
Block exposed. The potion is useless. It
Holy
wasn't
crap.
Supposed to happen like this.
This is bad.
You coward,
this is really bad.
Here.
The Beard Ghost HD. Hi, welcome to our little cozy corner.
Jesse,
of YouTube.
Help me.
This is really intense. You came at a really intense time. Hiss. Creeper man. Oh, Q. I didn't even notice. Q. Wow.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own.
That thing is crazy.
Everyone's running away, except for you.
Look at this.
Will you help me? I must get to the temple.
Help you how?
What needs to happen next?
What are you waiting for? Of course.
I can't do alone.
Of course.
Follow me.
Yeah. Of course we're gonna agree to help you. Or there wouldn't be a game.
Out of my way, chickens!
This is not good. This thing is huge now. Oh my God, look at that thing. Way to go, Ivor. Reuben, no! Run, Reuben!
No!
Oh, please don't hurt my Reuben. Anything but Reuben!
Wait!
Uh-oh.
Hey, I'm up here! Somebody help me!
What are we gonna do?
Guys!
Chickens are like, screw you! Oh, W to move forward, okay. W to move forward. Keep going, man. Keep going. Yeah! Just create another world sent ads. That's funny. That's funny, man. Yep, oops, this one was destroyed, just like Core Zero. Better create another world. Just leave this one.
You guys just left me down there. Abandoned me.
No, we were trying to warn Gabriel and get him to help.
Jesse!
He's tearing apart everything,
wait,
man. This is crazy.
We have to stay together.
Jesse,
I mean,
help
we're
me.
Completely screwed here unless we... Grab our hand. Holy crap. I didn't know what I was supposed to do.
I can't hold on.
Q. Come on, spam it. Mash it. No. Oh my God, dude, this is really intense.
Do we still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
My fortress on top of it. Serious.
Wow, look at that thing, guys. You just destroyed our creation.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Oh my goodness, guys.
Incoming!
Ah, crap. No, I dodge things with the E. There we go. Ready? Oh my God. Oh no. Okay, I'm dead. I died? You can actually die? Oh, I didn't know that spacebar does pause? I would have used that 1,000 times already. Peep. Jump. Yeah. Uh-oh. There we go. That's how you got it. Tuck and roll, man. Tuck and roll. That thing is terrifying. Absolutely terrifying. How many
Stay
episodes
together,
does it usually
We'll be safe
have?
As soon as we get to my tip.
Well, Telltale Games usually does their games in episodes. And some of them come out monthly. Some of them come out, like, the other month. So, I imagine that they're going to come out quite frequently for this one. Now that it's
Everyone, keep going! We'll meet up on
so,
the other
you
side!
Know, I'll run through this in a Let's Play. And then after the Let's Play, we'll just wait for episode 2 to come out. The first episode called The Order of the Stone. Which, for those who have not seen it, it's like E. That's what Gabriel fucking
is. Follow me!
Team of 4. Man, that's intense. Super intense. You really have to pay attention to it.
Hurry! Inside the temple!
Hurry!
The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable
Dude,
in there.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure that thing can get through obsidian. Just saying. Oh god, go guys, go. Come on. I'm wasting time now. Hey, I brought flint and steel, that's a good thing.
If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
Yeah, there we go. There you go, bud.
Hurry up, Jesse.
Light it up. Boom.
Everyone, get in, now!
Go! Ah! Oh no, Gabriel!
Gabriel!
Come on, man. Spam it! Yeah. Oh, no. Just let them kill everyone else. But if they're part of my friends,
there are so many of them. I can't save them all.
You can't, man. It's impossible.
I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Zorn's
yeah, dude.
Been missing for years. But the others.
The
you must seek them out. Take this amulet. And guard it with
save
your
the
life.
Girl, please save the girl.
You can do this.
You want me? How will I find them? What does it
you
do?
You must.
What? Why me?
I believe in you. Take the amulet.
The amulet.
Take it through the portal, and then.
Holy crap. All about the dodge, man. Yep.
You
so
two,
intense.
Go through the portal
so
and meet up with the
intense.
Others. Right Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get no, through that
I'm
portal
not, I'm
now!
I'm going with you.
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal.
But Petra,
if anything
I like
happens,
Petra. I don't
I'll meet
leave
you guys
her alone.
At the temple.
But she doesn't make it. Gabriel, no! Dude, there's just too much going on right now. Save them.
Lucas!
Ah! Oh my god, dude. This is like
oh,
there's
no!
too much going on. Save the girl.
Thanks, Jesse.
I think that's
Gabriel's
what girlie meant. Save the
there.
Girl. Save the girl.
Jesse!
Gabriel.
Go!
No!
Oh, down. Down. Ah! Holy crap. There goes. Wow. And that is. Woo! Sorry, gotta go. All right, Christopher, thanks for hanging out. And Joshua, hi.
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What I like how you called Gabriel
Jesse?
A noob, Joshua.
What is he talking
oh, crap.
About?
It was chaos.
Because it doesn't sound.
Tell them, Lucas.
It doesn't
it was
sound
chaos.
Good.
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Petra is still up there.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared, and it's not your fault?
Dude, chill back out, man.
We gotta go back.
Wow.
No, we just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
It is kind of like Lord of the Rings. Oh, crap, I'm not up.
I saw that thing kill Gabriel like he was nothing.
I shouldn't have just done that.
Shut up, Jesse. Shut up.
I'm just saying we might have to deal with the fact that...
Don't say another word.
Wow, hey, everybody's
there
like
she is.
Really touchy about Petra. Come on.
Come on,
Petra. You can do it. Oh, no, not you. Stinky.
You
just
again.
Just kick him in the lava. Ah! Oh, my God. Can I actually do that? Ah! Wow. Don't break it. Jerk. Just build another one. It's not a big deal. Just build it. Hey, first of all, impossible. How could he break a portal with his arm still through it? It would have ripped his arm off.
Ruined everything.
Right?
Don't pretend
Freddy
you don't
Fuzz.
Know.
Bro plays.
You took my
oh,
most
punch
valuable
him.
Potion.
Punch him. Yeah. There you go.
More needless violence. It solves
More needless
nothing.
Violence. You're the one that
Learn
started
the lesson
all this.
Now or you'll share Gabriel's fate.
You
There's
pale,
nothing left up there. You
see stinky
nothing
guy.
But that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk?
Jeez Louise.
We have to go and get Petra.
Exactly.
The girl.
Exactly.
I saw her.
And by the way.
What?
Well, that was running the Freddy Fazz, bro, plays. Welcome to our cozy little
direction.
Corner of YouTube.
Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it.
Petra
I'm
will make it.
I'm saying she's stupid.
She's
going to make it.
You're concerned
Dude.
About your friend. It's admirable.
Just kick him in the lava,
You're
man.
You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
Dude.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
Hmm. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Leave us alone, Ivor.
Time's
we
wasting.
Should
Let's
to him.
Go.
How will you get out? Leave us alone.
I don't remember asking for your help.
It's not for my sake.
Yeah,
see,
well,
I don't
know. I don't know if I'm
yourself.
Making the right decisions right
There's
now. Punch him in the lava now, says
there.
Ash.
Nothing but that monster.
Dawson Cope! This is his first live stream!
What was that?
Hello, Dawson. Hello,
luck,
hello, hello. Welcome to
our
cozy little corner of YouTube.
You have my sympathy.
And you just subbed. That is amazing. Welcome to our BuddhaCat family and Team BuddhaCat. Welcome. Holy crap, that's a guest. Oh, no. It's gonna
Let's
throw
get out
fire.
Of here. Run!
Better run now. But anyway, welcome. I'm glad that this is your first live stream. I'm glad I could be a part of that experience.
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Ah, crap! Wow. Wowza. So if the stone of the... Or the Order of the Stone built all these tunnels...
Everybody, hold on!
They would have a bunch of obsidian, you know, in a chest, just in case their portal broke. You know what I mean? I guess that would... kind of make the game boring. Whoops.
Wow.
Yikey.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh,
that's
hold
a
you.
Drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Hold on tight. Hands in the air. Cover your eyes.
Oh,
hold on tight.
Crap. You weren't kidding.
Everybody, hold on!
I was gonna say hands in the air because that would be fun. But what if someone flew out of the car next to me? Oh, actually got hands in the air. You got the idea. Roller coaster time! Roller coaster time.
Oh no!
Down.
Watch it.
So glad that I have my hands on the keyboard. Yeah, just a little tip
okay,
for anybody
so
who plans on playing this, keep your hands on the keyboard
track,
at all times.
No? Good.
Jesse,
are you kidding
that
me?
Switch. Now,
are you kidding
do
me?
It.
Oh, God.
Yes.
Oh, man. It's really hard to aim like that.
Wow.
This is
I
sweet.
Thought something bad
Check
was going to happen
out.
There, but I guess everything's going to be...
How much you
want
to bet that?
Whoa.
The,
yes.
The
no. Whoa. Wait.
Oh, man.
That's super sweet.
Axel? Olivia? Ruben? Anybody?
I'm all alone.
I'm all alone.
Oh no, it's a skeleton trying to get Ruben. He
Hang
only
on,
has a black
Ruben.
Eye, leave him alone. Oh god, we gotta get him. Oh, there we go. Get him. There you go. There you go. Nice smile, Ruben.
Okay,
give him a
Ruben,
kiss.
Remember how I said everything was going to be just fine before?
Wet nose.
I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling.
Whoa!
Two guys.
Duck!
Wowza. Dude, this golden sword is pretty dope. Oh, I missed. Okay. There we go. You do it. You do it. There we go. Yeah! This game has a lot of action. I love it. You know, some point-and-click games are all
well,
about thinking and stuff.
Well, Gaster officially crossed
like
off my to-see list.
Done with investigating. Gas. This one has a lot
them.
Of action, and it's really fun.
Oh,
it kind of has everything. I really like it. Oh, no, Ruben!
This is bad. This is bad.
That was close.
Bad.
Ooh, no, why no more face cam? No, it's not that I stopped doing face cam. I've explained this a couple times before, but I'll explain it again. That's fine.
Everyone
in
okay?
In order for me to use my face cam, I have to use something called Stream Command on my Elgato software.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time.
In order to do
this place is awful.
I need a really fast, good processor.
Your throat's going to be sore later, Axel.
It.
Why?
Can I pause it? All right, I can pause. You can pause it, guys. We can pause it. Awesome. So I can actually ask you things now. Anyway, yeah, so you need a really fast processor. The only computer I have with a processor like that is my Alienware laptop, so I have to keep switching computers. But I use my PC, my tower PC, my custom-built one for my Let's Plays. So I would have to keep switching back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and it is just a pain in the butt. So I'll do face cam like once or twice a week, but... nothing more than that. It's just too hard for me. But anyway, what should we do? I handled it. Let's never speak of this. We were lucky to survive. I think we should do we were lucky to survive. We got number three, number two, or three, says girl. I think I'm going to go with three.
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
Can you please play
you
a different
game?
Lucky
to make it out alive. That's more than most people can say.
No, Liam. I'm not playing a different game tonight.
Down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm not gonna play a different game tonight only because this is what I planned on playing tonight. This is
like
a very big night. It is a release for this game.
Uh-huh. I know,
and a lot of people were really
did.
Looking forward to playing or watching this stream.
Look at this place.
Or just watching streams of
this.
So I wanna be a part of that experience. So we're gonna play this tonight and yeah.
There's
sorry, Liam.
The portal.
I'm sorry, man.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that
exactly.
Creature
yeah, I was about to say. Yeah, it goes back home, but
he's right.
It goes right back to
we
the creature.
Have no idea what we're walking into. It could be
super
dangerous.
To the temple.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like, right now.
All right, what should we do, guys? One, two, or three? Number one, you can do it. Number two, stop stalling. Number three, I'll go first. I'll tell you what I would do. I think I would do number three. I'll go first. Lead by example, right? Funky's back. Yeah. All right. Rye says number two. Matthew says number three. Number three. Number three. Number three. All right. We have a bunch of number threes. Let's do it, guys. Let's do it. I'll go first.
I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
I'll go first.
I'll go first.
That's
I'm the brave
what
one.
That's not I was saying.
I'm
just
going.
The brave one.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Gee, Axel.
Well,
how nice of you.
See you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
All right, we got this. We got this. Here we go. Maybe we should stop. No, let's keep going. No, maybe we should stop. No, let's keep going. No, maybe we should stop. Okay, let's go. No going back. My laptop died too, Funky Anime, right in the middle of the stream.
Not what I was expecting.
I had to plug it in the middle of the stream. Look at that, we're right in the middle of a bunch of water. Oh. Oh, shnikes. Here we go. Oh, I missed. Here we go. And, oh god, we got hit. We still have all of our hearts. Yeah, son!
Oh, man. That was close.
It wasn't that close.
There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know.
Hashtag just do it.
Yeah.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's
yeah,
just
I see a spider crawling
we're headed
up
toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said.
No, Ivor
temples
said.
Really aren't that
well,
big of a
maybe
building.
Maybe this
dude.
Is the temp.
I'm just being sarcastic.
All right, guys. Number one, number two, number three. Number one, Axel, cut it out. Number three, it's here somewhere. Number two was it's here somewhere. Number three, we're vulnerable out here. Or I guess we could do the dot, 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 which would be number four. So, I think I would do it's here somewhere, maybe. Number two. Number one or number two, I'm not sure. All right, so we got Rye says one. Marcus, welcome to our little cozy corner of YouTube. And Marcus says number one. Ash says one. Cut it out. Freddy Foss says two. Funky says three. Cut it out now. One. Looks like one is our overall. Joshua says number one as well. Let's do number
so,
one.
Come on.
Axel, cut
Take it
out,
easy,
man.
Easy, Axel.
He called me stupid.
No, I didn't.
But you wanted to.
No, I didn't.
Dude, don't assume things like that.
Did you say something?
We have to build a shelter.
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
Yep, that's totally... It's getting dark and stuff.
True that.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever
just
it is,
just build a hole in the ground,
do
dude.
Fast.
Is this really your first night in Minecraft? Come on. 101.
What?
All right. Number one or number two, guys, let's build a hut is number one. Number two is let's build a treehouse. What do you guys think? I don't know what I would do, to be honest with you. Because it is dark. If we build a treehouse, it is a bit risky to do at night. But it does leave us less exposed once it's finished. Let's see. Rebecca, hi. She can't stay, but saying hi. Thank you so much, Rebecca, for coming in to say hi. That means a lot to me. Treehouse number two. And then we have one from Rye, one from Funky, one from Ash, two from Matthew, one from Christopher. Jabba the Hutt says Liam. Treehouse. Looks like majority is saying hut. So yeah, and Freddy says one. Funky saying please do hut. So let's
In
do
a hut,
hut.
We won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
But let's build a hut.
Honestly, I'd be
long.
Cool with either
it's not-
one.
That's it, Olivia. Jesse made the call.
They both leave us exposed.
We should get started.
In the middle of the night, you know. So let's just get it over with. But if we're all doing it, shouldn't it be too bad. All right, cue. Fast build time. Yeah, speedy montage. Yeah.
All that work?
We did it.
And we're still eye level with monsters that are trying to
kill
us.
That took forever.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but... That's
dude,
too
a multi-level
I
thing?
Mean,
are you kidding me? We're trying
cool.
to survive in the middle of the night.
Let's
chill.
Chip it together, guys.
All right. Good point, Liam. It'll make Axel happy. Dude, Lucas.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
Uh-oh.
I... have cookies.
I'm freaking out. I love cookies. Just kidding. I'm not going to freak out.
One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks,
Axel.
But what about Lucas, man? Uh-oh. No.
And one for Reuben.
Give it to Lucas, man.
Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's...
All right, guys. Need your help again. Number one is give the cookie to Lucas, which I think is the right thing to do. Or we can do number two, keep the cookie for ourselves and just completely devour it in front of Lucas. Are you going to go with the story? What do you mean, Dawson? Are you going to go with the story? All right, Giv says, all right, so Ash says 1, Matthew 1, Christopher 1, Rebecca 1, Funky 1, Giv. Joshua says share, nice. Ninja Cake, hi, welcome to our cozy little corner of YouTube. I'm here and I'm going to subscribe. Thank you so much, Ninja Cake. That means so much to me. Thank you and welcome to our family. Never mind, I can't stay. Oh, that's a bummer. All right, Marcus says 1. Caleb, hi. Carlos, hi, welcome to our little cozy corner of YouTube. Everybody's basically saying 1, which is you guys are so generous. Love you too, Rebecca. Alright, to be nice. You guys are so nice. Let's do it. Let's be kind and give our cookie away. There you go. That's the right thing to do.
Take it, Lucas.
No, I can't do that.
I insist.
Do it. I'll just eat Reuben. Ha, just kidding.
Thank you.
Just kidding, guys. I would never eat Reuben. He's way too cute.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
Freddy Foz, bro, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to our family. Awesome. Hold on. Now I want to reach. Dawson said, are you going to go complete the story? I'm going to play probably another like 20 minutes or so of this. Carlos said, eat the bleeping cookie. Oh, God. All right. I won't do any more Reuben jokes. And Cameron, welcome back, man. I'm doing a let's play of this, which is cool because it'd be two different outcomes because I'm going to do different things during the let's play. So I'll choose different answers to get different results in the story, maybe a different ending altogether. So I want to focus more, you know, on the let's play, but I am going to stream the entire story, but I'm going to do half tonight and I'll do half maybe, like Thursday or Friday. We'll see. But anyway, let's continue.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies?
Random channel, story mode A. Yes.
Choose wisely.
And welcome, by the way. Welcome to our cozy corner of YouTube.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself.
Okay, guys.
There's no.
All right, there's nothing funny about that. I guess let's see if you can say anything else.
That.
All right, no. All right, number 1, number 2, number 3, number 1, no more jokes. Number 2, Petra would like it. Number 3, gotta stay positive. That is exactly what I would say in real life. I would probably say we have to joke around or we will lose our minds. In the beginning, it was like 2-3 peeps. How many people are watching now? I haven't even checked. Holy crap, we have 22 people watching right now? Wow. I'm feeling the love, guys. I'm feeling the love. We have number three. All right. Looks like number 3 won. Gotta stay positive, man.
Gotta keep our spirits high.
No,
we should be moping. That's exactly what we should be doing.
This is intense times.
I'm right, right?
Maybe.
If we don't stay positive, we'll fall apart.
What makes you think that?
She has to be.
Fine, then we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can.
That's true.
Now, my guess is if we start at the portal,
shouldn't someone stay awake?
Oh, what are you doing?
Keep watch.
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
Number 3 too.
It's more what you didn't do, don't you think?
Bold Bee Squid, welcome to our cozy little corner of YouTube. By the way, welcome.
That. Back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what?
Oh my gosh, Red Link, I haven't seen you in so long. It is so nice to see you in the chat. Hi. And Random Channel, hi.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line.
I did reply to you. You must not have heard me, but hi. Oh crap. I didn't even hear what the question was. Alright. So maybe you guys were paying attention. Alright, so you guys definitely need to help me out with this one. Number 1, number 2, number 3. Let's all calm down. Lucas, stop it. Or Axel, back off. I don't know what to do. I think we should probably... I think I know what's going on. I was kind of paying attention, but... Number 1 is probably what I would say. Just Let's all calm down. That way, because if we say Lucas or if we say Axel, we're picking on one person in particular. You know what I mean? We got to keep everybody kind of collected, right? So I guess we'll see. All right. Ash says, Axel, back off. Joshua says three. Hi, Bold. Funky says, wasn't paying attention. Yeah, I was kind of half paying attention. All right. So I think the consensus is number one. Let's all calm down.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
Dude, Petra's not dead because of him. Listen, okay, Petra's almost dead because of Ivor. Let's not forget the focus here, okay? Ivor's the one that sent a crazy
dangerous out there.
I can command block with her. Anyway, I can take care of myself was the last thing I said. Okay, so number one, number two, that's probably best. And number two is, you're staying with us. So what do you think we should do? Should we let him go? Or should we all stick together? Hashtag just drop it. I like that, actually. I like that a lot. Uriah, number one. Bro Dog, what's up? Hi. Number two. Right, so it looks like everybody is saying number two. Yeah, not one person said number one. All right, let's do it. You're staying with us.
It's what Axel wants, right?
And you're gonna like it. Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse.
That's enough. We're all on the same team now.
You stop Lucas from leaving.
Staying.
Sweet. Can we all be friends, man? Chill.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Zombie-sized chickens.
Because I'm starving.
And we should probably get food.
Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
That's a nice-looking Dirker house, not gonna lie. Nice build. Wow, what a beautiful morning, man. This is like playing Minecraft with a really good shader. By the way, if you're wondering about my crazy fun world thing, this is kind of what it's going to look like. This is what I meant by animated Minecraft show. All right. Need your help again, guys. Number one, two, or three, Axel will get over it. Sorry about all that. Everything okay? I think I'd say two or three. Two or three would probably be my thing. Yeah. Ash, why am I singing this song? Don't start singing, because then I'll start singing it too. Let it go. Something, I don't remember the words. All right, so everybody is kind of saying three. Oh, wait, hold on. We got different ones here. We got two from Ash, three, Jessica, two, Funky, Cameron, three, Bold, three, Random, two, Christopher, three, Olivia. Hi, Olivia. Welcome to our cozy corner of YouTube, by the way. And she says 333. Ninja Cake, three. Rebecca, three. I don't care, says Girly. Three from Omega, three from Bro Dog, and yeah. All right, so I think three is pretty much dominating. Dawson says one. Let's do three. Three is pretty much our winner. Everything okay, dude?
You okay?
It was a rough night.
It happens. We were all tired, and I'm just glad you're okay.
Thanks for being so cool about it.
Yeah, dude, that's because I am cool. Cool beans. Poor Reuben and his black eye. I can't get over it.
There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Wow, let's get a how convenient. Look. We made our hut right by the freaking temple. All right, let's climb up our vines here. And look at this beautiful temple, man. That's pretty dope. That is the biggest, most glorious temple I've ever seen. All right. What are we waiting for? Number one. Number two, let's be careful. Number three, this has to be it. Well, duh. I mean, there's no sense in stating the obvious here. So one, two, or three, guys. Olivia, is it you? Have you come to the real world? What? What? Silver Wolf Gaming, hi. Welcome to our little cozy of cozy quarter of YouTube. I just noticed that you said three, by the way. Sorry I missed that. All right, so we have two from Uriah, one from Ash, three, one from Olivia, one, two, I don't care, one, Silver Wolf says two, Bold says two, Caleb says two, Brodog two. All right, so everyone is pretty much saying two, I think. I think that's the winner. The Kerbal Space says three. Welcome, by the way, to our cozy corner of YouTube. So I think the winner is pretty much two. If the close second was number three. So I guess we'll do two since it is the winner. Let's be careful. I think that is wise. We are at a temple. Temples are usually filled with booby traps.
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Yeah, dude. It's pretty obvious.
Lucas, are you sure?
Yeah, dude. Check it out.
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
The feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Get behind me? Oh, no. Why do you have to be the brave one all the time? Oh, okay. I can do a little dance for you guys. Do a little dance. Make a little love. Get down tonight. All right, so those look like buttons in the middle of the floor. So I'm going to kind of, I don't know. Is that a pressure plate? I think that's a pressure plate up there, dude. Stop. No, Ruben, what the hell, dude? Oh, come on.
That's probably Ruben. Not a good thing.
Oh, now the spooky face dispensers are spooking. Oh, come on, dispenser faces.
Run!
Go! Oh, crap, I wasn't paying attention. Oh no, dodging now. The intenseness is back. I got an arrow to my side and it's suddenly gone, like magic. No. Holy crap.
We're trapped.
That's an understatement. The dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
Cool, I can make a bow, I think.
Some chicken feathers I picked up after that.
Yeah, I can make a bow.
Well, let's see, I've got some flint and steel, a sword. Oh, and some string from a spider.
That's right, so we have three pieces of string, we have the bow, and now we can totally do this. We're going to have to shoot an arrow at the pressure plates. Guaranteed. All right, guys, so here we go. Let's first start off by making our bow here. So we're gonna go like this. God, I'm so used to regular Minecraft with dragging my right mouse. Go like this. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, we got ourselves a bow. Yeah. 10 more hours, 10 more. Hour one level clear. Oh, what? This mode is like Mass Effect, don't you think? It is! Totally! I was thinking that earlier too, which is really weird. Alright, so anyway, let's make our arrow. Boom. Oh, we only have enough for one arrow. We cannot mess up.
Let's do this.
Deadpool, first of all, hi, welcome to our cozy corner of YouTube. And second, Deadpool is my absolute favorite comic book character, so you're absolutely welcomed here. I love Deadpool so much. All right, anyway, we have to hit this pressure plate and hit. Come on, Robin Hood. Yeah! We did it. Right. We did it.
The Dead Ender's luck is changing.
The Dead Ender's luck is changing for sure. Now, Ruben, don't do anything stupid again, please.
This must be their enchantment room.
Batman.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy
Batman
basement?
Is a very... He's definitely like top five for me. I love Batman's story. All right, so let's look around a little bit. Maybe we should talk to Lucas.
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
Oh my god, I can't believe Deadpool is watching. That's funny. Trace, thank you so much, Tracy. Oh, Tracy. Hi, Tracy. I didn't even see you up there. I was trying to find you in the chat. Tracy Gonzalez. I'm going to subscribe. Oh my god, thank you so much. That means so much. And welcome to the BuddhaCat family and community. Yeah, I think you'll like it, man. All right, so let's look at book. Can we do anything else? I guess we have to look at the book. Look at.
The
He's
battle
definitely
was
looking.
Fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Nice.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends.
Five? I thought there was only four.
Together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five
heroes. Holy crap.
They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone?
Holy crap.
The stories never mentioned him.
Alright, guys. Number one, number two, and number three. Hashtag BuddhaCat family. Nice, Ninja Cake. Nice. Swag Yo. Welcome, Swag Yo. Where's Swag Yo? I haven't seen Swag Yo yet. Where's Swag Yo up in the chat? I like to welcome everybody. Where is he? Where's the Swag Yo? Crap. I missed something in the chat. Well, anywho. Welcome, Swag Yo. Gotta go. See you soon. Bye, Ash the Ninja. Bye. Gotta go. Love the video. Love you all. Bye. Bye, Rebecca. Bye. Love you too. Bye. All right. So we have one from Curtis, one from Ninja Cake, one from Bolivia, three from Bold B Squid. Hi, Savvy Monster. Hi, I'm back. I was wondering when you were gonna come. Hi, Savvy. We have two from Uriah, one from Olivia. Wow, I don't really know. I would pick number three from Caleb, two from Random, two from Caleb, two from... I think two is winning. Let me just double check that. I want to make sure we got this fair. Oh, no, number one. Number one and number two are tied, guys. We need a tiebreaker. I need somebody to tell me number one or number two who has not voted yet. Because they're tied right now, I'm pretty sure. What's the numbers for, Savvy? We're playing a game, a brand new game called Minecraft Story Mode. It's a point-and-click choose-your-own-adventure. So we have three choices here to pick from. Ivor was a member of the Order, number one. Number two is This Explains a Lot. Number three, Gabriel didn't mention this. So, all right, Bulby Squid. Looks like two. Marcus, Matthew, Deadpool, thank you guys so much for breaking that. So number two for sure. All right, let's do this. This
so
explains a lot.
Crazy.
This might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Okay, so if he was a hero, and
why
then he turns into
this?
A villain, something really
Man,
bad must have happened.
I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Huh. Probably leads to where we need to go. That would be my guess. Cameron didn't vote. Number two. Oh, crap. Oh, dang it. I missed it. They go up. Only one way to find out. Someplace safe, I hope. Well, we missed our chance. Oh, well. So we stay silent. Anywho. Not a big deal. I was reading your chat. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
Savvy says, what's the story so far? A quick recap. I played as a boy named Jesse, who was kind of a nobody, a loser with his loser friends. So I guess you could kind of say they called each other losers or thought they were losers. They wanted to win a contest at Endercon, a building contest, to meet one of the famous members of the Order of the Stone, Gabriel the Warrior. All hell broke loose, basically. A villain unleashed a wither, and the wither has a command block in the center, and it's unstoppable. It's like a giant monster now, and we just went through a portal to the nether, through another portal. Now we're at a temple, the temple of the Order of Stone, and we're trying to figure out what's going on. So, yeah. Uriah summed it up with just giant wither monster. Very good. Very, very good. All right, let's do this.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Hmm.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Bum, 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 bum. Now what?
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Hmm. Another look around scene. I guess the best way to do this is just to talk to everybody. That's what I found out so far.
What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
Buddha, I am the only mod, though. That's okay, Cameron.
I mean, I know she's going to be
Keiko
fine.
Keiko was modding for a bit. I don't know where she
went. We're going to find her.
If you can't mod, Cameron, just let me know, and I'll make do. Let's look at the map here.
It's a map of the entire world.
Oh my god!
This is way nicer than the one at Endercon.
Let's talk to Lucas, who's reading another book.
Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I've found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And
oh, okay.
Does it mention how?
All right.
It's less technical and...
KKD,
more historical.
KKDA Bard, this is the end part. Oh, nice. Tamira Brooks and KKDA, hi, and welcome. And Spike's still modding, cool. Yeah, but welcome to our cozy corner of YouTube, guys. Wait, what are you staring at? Look at pedestal. I'm assuming you probably placed the amulet up there. Kind of has the image there. You're doing a fine job at just staring at it. That's
it's
for sure.
It's the same as the amulet.
Come on now. Use amulet on. What a good guess. Now what? There's got to be like some sort of switch. Ruben found the last switch, but I'll talk to Olivia.
We're in the Temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other
side.
Yeah,
Funky, I didn't forget. I have you written down for tomorrow. And Dawson said I would love to be a moderator. Yeah, just so for everybody, there's a lot of new people. So I need moderators all the time. Moderators are, Savvy says, Piggy. Yeah, this is Ruben, my pig and my best friend. And he has a black eye because of me. I feel very bad. Zombie punched him in the eye because of me. But anyway, yeah, I need backup moderators. My lovely wife, Keiko, who's also part of this channel, is usually lead moderator. But there are times when she can't, or are sometimes like now it gets too intense where I need several moderators because people come in and they either say or do bad things and we need help. So yeah, it's a very serious job and I need serious commitment for it, but everybody is welcome to at least apply for the job. All you need to do is email me. My email is in the description of this stream.
Hey, Ruben, find any clues?
Okay. Find any clues? Just stare. Okay. Oh, holy crap. Lots and lots of switches. Is this going to be a puzzle maybe? Two. This explains a lot. I missed it. Why is your channel named BuddhaCat? Because that's my name. That's what I mean, it's not obviously my actual name, but it's the name that I go by. It's the name I've gone by for a very long time. Even before I even started doing YouTube and everything, I had a graphic design and illustration business called BuddhaCat Design. And then I, there's even a video where I meet the real BuddhaCat. I named it after my cat. And his real name is Martin, but his nickname is BuddhaCat. So, yeah. Long story short. All right, so use switch. Ooh, pretty lights. Okay, so let's see what this one does. Do I have to activate them all, you think? Use. Come on, brother. Interesting. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. There's gotta be some sort of hint here. Alright, so, I mean, the only thing that's kind of hinting are the lights. Jeff Games, hi, welcome to our cozy corner of YouTube. Welcome, Jeff. Buddha, I volunteer as tribute again tomorrow. Oh, that's funny. How long left? Because it's 3:15. Oh man, you guys, I feel so bad for my subscribers who live in Europe. I feel so bad for you guys. I'm so sorry. I wish there was more I could do. It's just as hard because, you know, I'm a daddy and I have to take care of my daughter for most of the, you know, better part of the day. If you guys ever wonder what I do during the day, I do have a video where I basically filmed myself the whole day and just edited it. It's very hard to say fast. I'm going to pull all these switches. But anyway, yeah, the video is called The Day in the Life of BuddhaCat, if you guys are curious about that. Hashtag confused. That is the truth, sir. The truth. Yeah, but how much time left? I don't know. Is KKDA, what was the name? KK something? Olivia, you're a dad. Yes, I am. My daughter's actually on the channel. She's done a few Let's Plays, and she's been in a few videos. Like a few of my vlogs. So yeah, if you guys ever do check out the rest of my stuff, I'm mainly a Let's player, but I do stream every night. If you guys were wondering, I do stream every single night except for Sundays. What was the name of that one guy? KK something. KKDA Bard said this is the end. Match all the lights. Oh, there's someone else that's new. Amazing. I'm going to try my best to pronounce this correctly. I'm sorry if I don't. You can correct me. Please feel free to ever correct me if I mispronounce your name. And sorry you. But hi, what are those? They're switches for something. I'm assuming to activate the amulet here to find the order. Let's try it. We have to match the lights. I'm going to deactivate all of these. God, it's really hard to get these switches to... Alright, hold up. Let's try... Will you stream tomorrow? Yes, I stream every single day except for Sundays. Same time every single day. It's around 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you don't know what time zone you're in, you can just Google it. If Google even does conversions if you need to find out. What would Ansari be joking about, Omega? BuddhaCat, what are those? Is a meme. Facepalm. I'm confused. I'm so confused. But anyway, yeah. I was supposed to be done streaming about 10 minutes ago. So, I don't know what I should do. I mean, episode 2 of this will be up either tomorrow or the next day. I would like to put space in between it. I'm probably going to do another Let's... I mean, I do daily Let's Plays anyway, but... I'm going to do several of these a week until it's done. But, yeah. Play the game, yeah. I don't know. I was thinking about stopping, but maybe I should just keep playing. I need to figure out this puzzle. We have to match the lights. Okay, so that does white, green, and blue. White, green, and blue. All right, so what does this one right here do? God, it's so hard to get these to There. This one. I want this one. White, green, blue. This one does just green and blue. Interesting. Okay. See what I mean about, like, there. To, like, recognize the switch, I have to, like, back away from it. It's really annoying. All right, now this one. What does this one do? As soon as I can identify all of these, or that one is straight up, like, the cyan blue. Or, like, a light blue, or whatever. You guys know what I'm saying. And this one, red and cyan-ish. And the top one, I forgot what the top one did. God, come on. And this first one here in the end does just blue, maybe? No, it does the top three. So we need this one, right? No. This one. Yes! Yes!
Wow.
BuddhaCat is the smartest.
It's absolutely incredible.
Nice. You're one of the best streamers. Thank you so much, Random Channel. I don't know if that's very accurate, but that definitely means a lot. Thank you so much. But I need your help. Bold B Squid already has the answer for me, number two. But I'll say it out loud. One is, this is what Gabriel wanted us to see. And number two, this must be a tracking system. And number three, what do the colors mean? So, come on, guys, I need your help. One, two, or three. One, two, or three, and we'll just take the majority of your vote. Omega and Buddha, what are those? Is a meme where someone looks at someone else's shoes and says, what are those? Oh, okay. Okay. I don't know why someone would say that. But okay, cool. All right, so there's two from Bold. Three, Ninja. Two from Olivia. Two from Uriah. Looks like two is the majority so far. So let's do two.
Now I'm impressed.
This must be a tracking
system. Looks like some sort of tracking system. It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether.
Hmm.
We have to go off what we do know.
And what do we know? All right, so now we have one, two, or three. One, we have to find Petra. Two, we have to stop Ivor. And three, it's trying to tell us something, dude. It doesn't say dude. I added that part. But yeah, one, two, or three, guys. One, two, or three. Christopher, too late. All right, so we got some threes here. Pick three. All right, so three is definitely the winner here. That's very obvious.
There are only two lights on that map.
That's probably what I would have chosen.
There are
too,
only
just
two
so
heroes left that we know what we need to do.
There are only Petra's two heroes left.
That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
Dun, dun,
but there
dun.
Are only two whites. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Magnus. Or Elagard.
Elagard, my favorite.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there.
All right, guys. So Lucas is very concerned. He wants to stay and find Petra. So, one, two, or three. One, what if you're wrong? Two, right. You should stay. Three, we need you with us, dude. I added the dude again. Find the mechanic, Buddha. That's my favorite. I love the mechanic. Two, Uriah. And there's some threes up there. I'm not sure if that, but yeah. Two, Uriah. 1111 from Olivia. Three, go with us. Three, one. So we have two ones. Now we have three threes. We have a bunch of threes. All right, let's go with three.
She has to be.
You need to go with us, man.
We might need your help out there. You should come with us.
I think splitting up is a bad idea.
You don't need me. This is where I should be. If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big,
though. Man.
If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Ooh. Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
Yeah, we're trying Elagard, to destroy Elagard.
It. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. And obviously, the smart thing to...
All right, guys. Should I find Magnus, who is like the master of destruction, basically very good at blowing things up, or should I find Elagard, the wonderful redstone engineer and mechanic? She knows all about redstone. Man, I'm totally on. You guys know who I want to choose, and that's Elagard. I love her. I think she's super cool. Spike really agrees with me there. And random channels back. Nice. BRB, both puppies are naughty. All right. I think most people. Wait, Tracy, why are you sweating? Is that sweating or crying? I can't tell. All right. So most people are on board for the mechanic. Elagard. Tracy wants Magnus, though. Omega says both. Olivia wants Magnus, too. There's a few people who do want Magnus, but I think majority... Ninja wants Magnus, too, but majority, I would say, wants Elagard. PC Master 98, hi! Welcome to our cozy corner of YouTube. You came at the tail end of the stream, but there's still a little bit left. Still more decisions to be made, so hopefully you stay and hang out for a little bit. All right, so I think the winner is going to be Elagard. I'm trying to think wisely here, too. Magnus is very good at blowing things up. Might be good at destroying the Wither. Might find out a good way to blow up the command block with inside. But Elagard's very good at mechanics, building redstone traps and everything. Might be our answer. All right, so... I think I'm going to go for Elagard, guys. And I think most of you guys agree. I wish I could make all of you guys happy at the same time. But here's what I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll do Elagard for the stream, but I'll do Magnus for the Let's Play. I promise you I'll do Magnus for the Let's Play. So if you guys follow me in my Let's Plays and hopefully subscribe, check it out, and you can see what happens if we follow Magnus first.
Do is to go get Magnus.
Elagard. Cheers.
Olivia. You and I are going to Elagard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What, with that guy?
Axel, you're going to become
right
very
here?
Good friends.
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine, I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Nice.
Guys?
Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. Terrence Davis, hi. Did you know I'm new? I did not. If you talked in the chat before this, I'm super, super sorry. But welcome. Ooh, next time on Minecraft Story Mode,
Jesse,
we get to see a preview.
Jesse and Olivia return to the nether. Intent on finding Elagard, the redstone engineer.
Nice, guys.
And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarities. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator.
Hopefully episode 2 comes out next month.
Consuming
everything
in its wake. Time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
All right. Did you send Reuben away or keep him? All right, so this is you and 67. This is cool. It gives us what most other players chose. Wow, look at this, guys. So now you get to see what all of our decisions... So it looks like most of us chose Elagard. All right, guys. Continue. I'm curious. What happens if I press continue? Episode 2 is not out, right? Oh, so here's the credits. All right. All right, but yes, Terrence Davis, welcome. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sorry if I didn't notice you typing earlier. I was doing my best to watch the chat during all of this. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me for this epic live stream. It was such an honor and privilege to meet so many new people tonight. Thank you so much for spending this time with me. Thank you so much for giving me a chance to get to know you guys a little bit better too. For the regulars and my usual family who's here every single night watching, and then all the new ones too. Thank you very much, Olivia. All right, so I cannot wait for episode 2 to come out. Hopefully, Telltale Games does release it next month. They're really good about releasing it super fast like that. Have a great night, BuddhaCat. Tell Keiko have a great night too. I promise I will, Savvy. I promise I will. You're welcome, Cameron. Thank you for helping me mod. You're welcome, Tracy. All right, guys, I love you so much. Thank you for subscribing, Terrence Davis. Welcome to the BuddhaCat family. Can you say thank you for subscribing, everyone?
Thank you for subscribing, everyone.
You did. You said night-night. That was my daughter, everybody, little Buddha Kitty. She does some Let's Plays and stuff, too. But anyway, Buddha, could I backup mod? Absolutely, Ash. Like I said, if anybody's interested in being a backup moderator, please email me. My email is in the description of this stream. Shoot me an email if you want to apply for that position. I just saw someone new pop in. Psycho something. Hold on. Psychotic host. YOLO. YOLO, YOLO, YOLO. All right. Anyway, guys, love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching. And I will be back tomorrow night. I'll have a Let's Play for you guys early on in the day tomorrow. And I'll be ready for the stream tomorrow night, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for everybody who's new. Every single night except for Sundays. Until next time, though, guys, I'm BuddhaCat. Love you guys so much. I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.